Geneva is more or less, first of all, it's a project. So when you look at the Microsoft homepage, it's microsoft.com/Geneva. They talk about a project, Geneva, and it consists of three things. One is the Geneva server, which is a product, which will plug into Active Directory to provide things like token-based authentication, SAML integration, WS Trust, WS Federation, and it's an infrastructure thing that plugs into AD. Maybe some people know ADFS, Active Directory Federation Service, that's the new version of it.
Okay.
And Geneva Server is built using Geneva Framework, and that's another piece of the puzzle. And that's basically one single assembly, and that is, and you could use Geneva Framework to write your own server, for example. So it's a toolkit for writing servers, for writing relying parties, so that you can write applications that take advantage of token-based authentication. Mm-hmm. And the last thing is Geneva CardSpace, and that's the new version of CardSpace, a complete rewrite of CardSpace. Mm-hmm. And this is basically a front end for token servers built into Windows. I think it's a good thing that they're rewriting it. They looked at the adoption rate, and part of the reason why it's not that widely adopted is the way it is today. So, for example, maybe you've seen that when you open CardSpace, it's kind of an alien experience. Your screen goes black, and there's a window opening up, and you say, oh, is something wrong with my machine? And the new version is written in C++. So it's a four megabyte download, standalone, without being tied to the framework. It plugs into the native security system of Windows, so create UI. So basically the dialog box you're seeing when you're entering passwords or smart cards, it's just a new option in that dialog. So I think it's a good thing to reboot it. Yeah. It's not comparable. CardSpace is, as I said, it's just a front end which talks to WS Star protocols to speak to token services. Whereas OpenID is a protocol itself. Okay, so CardSpace supports WS Trust and WS Security and these things, whereas OpenID is a protocol. And OpenID is purely based on browser redirects, which has some issues because you have to trust the browser and all kinds of things. And, whereas CardSpace is a thing sitting locally on your machine and you have full control over it, and you don't rely on URLs looking familiar. Mm-hmm.